You might be interested to know that some vehicles or equipment packages may not come with a spare tire. Instead, it comes with a tire inflator and sealant kit. Let me explain. Mustang and hybrid vehicles come with a standard tire inflator and sealant kit. While an available spare tire option or dealer order spare tire kit can be purchased through your local dealership. The tire inflator and sealant kit allows you to temporarily fix most flats without requiring a tire change, which means no need for the use of a jack or lifting of a spare tire, and only takes a few minutes, allowing you to drive to a repair facility for inspection. Another benefit of the kit is that it helps to maximize fuel efficiency and vehicle performance by lessening vehicle weight, while also increasing the available rear cargo space. The standard tire inflator and sealant kit is located in the rear cargo area in a foam holder or under the driver or front passenger seats. You'll notice that the kit contains an air compressor to reinflate your tires, complete with an air hose, pressure gauge, sealant tubing, and a canister of sealing compound. To use it, first, make sure your car is safely off the road and out of traffic, and that you've set your parking brake so it won't move while you're fixing the tire. You'll also want to leave your engine running outdoors or in a well-ventilated area when you're using the compressor so it doesn't drain your battery. Keep in mind, if you experience a sidewall puncture, contact roadside assistance, as these types of punctures cannot be repaired using the kit. Once you've completed the repair, drive to your nearest Ford dealer or tire repair shop to be inspected. Do not exceed speeds of 50 miles per hour or drive more than 120 miles. However, you must get a proper tire repair or replacement as soon as possible, as the one you've done is only a temporary fix. It's important to note that the sealant cartridge and stripe tube can only be used once, but your compressor may be used over and over. Oh, and once you've used sealant in your tires, your tire pressure monitoring sensor and the valve stem on the wheel have to be replaced. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.